lyrics of the song remind me that how West Papuan land is really beautiful island. Has a lot of resources, and they have people are living in West Papua. They are really committed for the suffering, for the struggle. That's why when my friends they sang the song, I was crying, just like challenged me to remember all of my friends back home in West Papua.